In our daily life, most of us come in contact with gold. We wear gold, use gold, or buy and sell gold. About 20% comes from artisanal and small-scale gold mining operations. These operations provide a livelihood, either directly or indirectly, for an estimated 100 million people in more than 70 countries, putting food on the table and paying for necessities like school fees. But due to a lack of awareness or alternatives, many of these small operations use toxic mercury, an ancient technique, to extract their gold. We know that mercury-free technologies are more efficient and produce more gold. When miners are able to use these technologies appropriately, they are safer and more productive. This also gives miners better access to formal markets that require responsible production. planetGOLD was created to bring the miners together with those who can improve their operations, their health, and the global environment. We are working with countries all over the world to integrate miners into the formal regulatory system, to help miners access new financing opportunities, to introduce mercury-free technologies and training that enable them to produce and sell more gold, to help provide for their families and their communities. We believe that when miners are able to operate responsibly in the formal economy, artisanal and small-scale gold mining provides decent, well-paying jobs, reduces poverty, and promotes sustainable development. All while creating a global supply chain of gold from small-scale miners that is safer, cleaner, and more profitable for everyone. To learn more and find out how you can make a world of difference, connect with us at planetgold.org.